The boots were on sale, like big time Black Friday sale. And also they had free expedited shipping. So this stuff came like in 2 or 3 days. What is it, Wednesday now? I got the packages. I'm gonna have to try it on. They're huge, like big giant packages. Here's one, and then here's the other, and it's by Dollskill. You can see it on the side there. I didn't even have to look on the packaging. I was like, holy cow. California. Okay, so it's not very far. So it wasn't like, a big hassle, but it did come in this cool package thing. So it says, I'm here, let's party. That's funny. Let me put this down. I'm gonna videotape from here. Stay. Okay, well, which one is the first one? I'll open this one first. Yay! Oh, look at this. Killing it. Nice. Look at all this art. I was on the website before and I couldn't really order anything because they have like a million things. And I didn't know which shoes to get, but I love the boots. That's the main thing. I got the idea from Graveyard Girl. I don't know if you guys watch Graveyard Girl. Go check out her channel. She said that these guys have some really nice boots, blah blah. So I was like, okay. And ever since I found the website and they're on Instagram, they're doing free giveaways. So go to their Instagram and then you'll see. Okay, nice strong thing on it. And it comes in this box. Also, this is a sandal, good, good, size 7. Perfect. I hope I like it. I got some sandal just for myself. It's so nicely made. Ooh, and it's like this. So it has a little bit of a heel. And let's try it on, actually. Yes. So while I'm trying these on, I kind of felt like maybe the slippers would fall off, like the sandals, but they don't fall off. They just have a lot of room in between the sole. So it's pretty easy to walk. It has a good grip and good bottom, like so you don't slide or anything. And I'm really happy that they're a little bit high heel and platform, just in case it rains and stuff like that. But yeah. Okay, so I didn't think that I would like those, but I do like them actually because they are my size exactly. They're not too tight and they're also not too high because I do have flat feet, so that was perfect. So I'm gonna open the next box and hopefully these ones are even better. So here is the other box. Yeah, I'm just very kind of worried and sometimes scared of ordering from online because you know how it is. And oh, okay, this is just cardboard. I got excited. So these ones are the other boots. Oh, and they come like individually wrapped. Whoa. Okay, gotcha. Whoa. It matches my lipstick. It should be my thumbnail or something like that. So yeah, they feel very light. I thought they would be very heavy. What? Size 38. Hope that they fit properly. Let me see. They have thing inside. I sure hope they fit. Because you never know. It's kind of very different every time you order for somewhere and you're like, whoa. Okay. I'm gonna try it on right here. Huh? Help me. Yes. Yes. Here it is. I'm gonna do a little testy test thing so you can see the quality of these are really good looking, like no complaints.
So with these boots, you really have an easy time to put them on because you don't have to tie them. It's just a zipper on the side here. You just zip it up and you're good to go. So if you just want to tighten them, you can tighten them just so that they feel more snug. And that way you can just tighten it like I'm showing you here. Just straightforward, really easy, and then you can keep it like that, and then you just unzip whenever you need to take them off. I was really surprised by the qualities of these shoes and these boots. I might order some in the future, I'm not sure. Again, I'm really happy with the platform and the height, the sole and everything. I like a good sturdy set of boots, and these are very easy and light to walk in. For me, having platforms is not just having the platform, it's just also making sure that it's lightweight. So these are definitely lightweight, very surprising, and very shiny and nice, smooth. So yeah, I'm very impressed with this purchase. Again, so is the sole, is very strong grip, so if it's snowing or things like that, depending on your location, these are really nice and stylish for any season. So here is my little boots, and I'll put a picture of my order.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to look up the two different companies of those shoes, wherever those shoes came from. Maybe they have different kinds of shoes and things like that. But yeah, this is the return label that it came with. It says, I got the Koi Footwear Candy Kitana Combat Boots. And then the blush, the Cupid, yeah, Cupid Blush Get Around Platform Sandals in blush color. I don't know, pink blush. So yeah, order placed December 15. Order processed Monday, December 16. Order arrived today, the 18th. Wow, that's pretty fast. I can't wait to go outside and try them on. Just to try on the whole foot, well, the whole walking experience. Because for me, it really depends. I have flat feet, and sometimes when I walk, and even if the shoe happens to be very comfortable at that point, once I start walking and getting used to it, then I'll be like, okay, my foot is tired. It really depends how soon it gets tired or what exactly makes it get tired really fast. So that's why I get shoes that are not too high, and the lower heel better. A couple platform shoes are good now and then, but for me, I don't wear very high heel, and if I do, they're not for a very long time. So I know I'm going to one place to another, or how long I'll be walking. I kind of plan my day out if I have the longer shoes. But yeah, I'm really happy with that purchase. That's amazing. Thank you to Dollskill, and thank you anyone who's watching. Let me know what else I should review, and otherwise that's about it for now. And because of Christmas, I'm not editing too many videos, so this is what you get. I'm gonna put like a big compilation at the end, because I have lots of things reviewed already. I just haven't edited them, so they're like, it's a lot of hard work. It's a lot of hard work. And I showed you already my little Christmas tree. I didn't even have time to like set up a Christmas tree. I just bought one here. I just got this one from the dollar store. Here it is. So if I don't see you guys before Christmas or after Christmas, I wish you all a Merry Christmas. Thank you for subscribing and for liking this video. I'll be back again. And this is how I'm gonna treat my Christmas tree, like, eh. I make little vlogs and little things like that on Facebook, so you're more likely going to see those. And until then, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, all of that. Happy Kwanzaa, whatever you celebrate. And I hope you have a good Christmas. And just remember that you don't have to give a gift just to show your love or something like that. So just buy yourself a present. That's the easiest thing to do right now, because everything is on sale. All right, I'll see you guys next time. Ow. Bye. So I'm just looking online, and I'm noticing that there's a lot of hate on these Dollskill merchandise and things like
they're saying that they steal from smaller companies, designers, and other things like that. And it's like, it's not very much different with other products that we buy these days. Like, everyone steals from everyone. The ideas are like just recycled now, so you can't even have like that kind of an original, I don't know what to say, like original design and everything. Everyone else is basically stealing off of anyone else. I didn't see this until now, like until I'm now making my video, editing it, and then I'm seeing all this hate on Dollskill and everything like that. So I don't know, like I got my shipping in time, the boots and everything as well, they're in good condition and everything, so quality wise for now it's good, like I can't complain. But like, I didn't know what they did before, or like, because on Instagram it looks like a legit company, everywhere else they're posing as a legit company and everything. So yeah, I wasn't aware. I hope I'm not getting any kind of hate. They're like, ah, don't support Dollskill, blah blah. In any case, I don't see any other companies that have those same exact boots, or like, I guess I didn't do that much research. Maybe I'm not able to order them. You know, some of these little companies, they don't even deliver internationally and stuff like that. So I mean, some people, they don't have any other choice than to order from Dollskill or these websites where it's like, we just found it, we couldn't, you know, find it anywhere else, there's no other website. But yeah, I totally, you know, understand and side with people like, hey, don't support this company that's ripping off other people. But at the same time, if I knew about these other people in to begin with, and to like, you know of their companies, I'd probably support those ones, because I do like to support local, and I do like to support individual smaller companies as well if I know about them. But if I don't know about them, it's like, what can I do, you know? So yeah, and again, I'm not ever buying real fur or real leather or things like that, but I'm not expecting a company to be like vegan and all this weird stuff. Like, come on, okay, come on. Yeah, so anyway, I just wanted to put it out there as a disclaimer. Ethically speaking, it's not right. It's not right to steal from smaller companies or their ideas or the designs. I didn't know that, so just letting you know, in the future I might not purchase anything. But again, if you see a sale, maybe they're closing down, maybe they'll close down, and just like Forever 21, I did buy from Forever 21 as well, even though they were closing down, but that's all there is around here. So now there's no more Forever 21, and I don't know what they'll open instead of it, but hey, that's all there is.